Stay Sippin' is a show intended for those 21 years or older. The content provided is not suitable for children and not encouraged for those that are not legal drinking age.
Say it's my fault, I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice, cause I can't breathe. I'ma put my heart on ice, it's my fault, it's...
Did you just...
All right. I'm Black Adam.
I'm Bluminati. Let's go.
And let me stop shouting. All right, so we going actually, this shit was supposed to be done with for today, but this is our third one. Bluminati said.
Pushing it through.
Pushing and pushing and keep pushing.
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you a little story. Once again, got a story for you. I was actually looking at my full bottle of Pure White. I was like, damn, my shit look muddy as fuck.
This nigga is hella buzz.
And they
got bees in his head.
And
he's a
wellable. Yeah. So I was like, man, shit. Goddamn. My shit fucked up over there. So my man Blue was like, man, get your shit out of the sun.
Hold on. My dog was like, do that shit look purple to you? I said, what? No, man. He said, do my Pure White Hennessy look purple? I said, nah, man. Something wrong with you, girl.
All right, so I'm going to get up and grab it. Cause that shit looked purple to me, you know what I mean?
Look at this shit. this shit ain't cloudy, no nothing. Bring that shit on. Let me Vanna White this motherfucker. Look.
Ain't nothing purple.
Ain't nothing purple about this shit.
I'm sorry.
I don't know what he talking about, man.
So my guy was like,
I said, well, you ready to go? I said, let's do one more then. Since you went... And just picked out the Pure White.
But the shit was looking brown, man. It's a whole shadow on my shit, dog. It's a purple shadow. You just missed it, bro.
It's crazy. It's like he don't live on Earth. Like, shadows don't exist, man. What you talking about, man?
That bitch was purple.
You got it in a brown case.
Look, man, when you go up north.
The light hit it.
Bro, when you go up north to the oil barrel holders, it's goddamn purple shit up there,
to
bro.
To the who?
To the Northern Lights. To the motherfucking Northern Lights. Should be purple and colorful up there. In the Northern Lights.
We ain't
Lights.
In Alaska, man, or anywhere in Canada.
Look, man.
We way the fuck
look. All right, it's Corona. It's Corona Jose Bona 19 season. All right? So, with it being that type of season,
that's right.
Anything is possible.
Anything is possible. KG, baby. Anything is possible.
Why is KG?
Don't worry about it. They know.
All right. So that was kind of like the story.
He said what he did.
This motherfucker then said, hey, let's take a shot of Pure White.
Let's go.
So I was like, all right. I said, but shout out, like, and subscribe, because this is Black Adam shit.
Hold
on. We got to let it go. Stay sipping with me. Black Adam.
With him.
And Blue. His name ain't on the screen.
I know.
So I'm going to put his name on the screen one day.
Like and subscribe.
So here, boom.
Boom. Like.
Subscribe.
Subscribe. Click that bell too. Boom.
Click the bell. I forgot that. Damn, man. You take care of my channel.
That's right. Click that bell, baby.
Click the bell.
That's right.
So then he was like, hey, take a shot. So that motherfucker was like, pre-stage the alcohol.
Mm-hmm.
I was like, my fans don't want to see me pre-stage the alcohol. So leave a comment. If you want me to start pre-staging this alcohol,
pre-stage.
That wasn't my motherfucking idea.
Pre-stage. Look, hold on though. Reason I pre-stage, because this nigga brought out these dope-ass Hennessy snifters, or whatever the fuck they call these glasses right here, man.
Got me saying a whole motherfucking snake round here, bitch.
You gotta pre-stage this shit, man.
Snifters.
Dude, look. Y'all out here watching, you see the production value? I produced this nigga right here real quick.
You produced the whole nigga right here. God damn, bro.
Real quick, like, man. You see these, look, Hennessy. Boom.
Shout out Hennessy.
And what we staying sipping on, though? Hennessy, the Pure White.
Okay. So we matching.
That's what,
and like
that's
a bitch with a whole suit on. That's right.
But that's all I'm trying to tell him to do. Like, you know what I'm saying? You see this dope shit. This shit is dopeness. You know what I'm saying? My nigga dope this shit.
I think you're buzzing, my nigga. Hold on. You got to put all the words.
We good.
Fuck that shit. So, that was the story of how we got to the Pure White.
That's right.
You know what I mean? You can go on any cruise line. I prefer Carnival because I own stocks in Carnival. So y'all go be part of Carnival.
I got some Carnival stocks.
You know what I'm saying? So join Carnival and cruise during Corona, Jose, Vonna, 19 seasons.
You can't do it during Corona. They won't let you.
Nah, my man, the CEO, came out. They one of the safest boats in the fleet, bro.
They are, but they still not
there. You can go. You can go. No. I guarantee you can book right now.
I guarantee.
Okay, fuck that. But this is where I got my Pure White from. I bought a couple of bottles. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? No, I'm not a baller. I'm a broke-ass nigga. But I got a couple of bottles. I don't know if you can go to y'all stores and get them local.
Broke, but I'm going to stick with you, broke-ass.
Hey, look, you remember what you told me that day about that chick said that we make below.
That was her friend.
Hey, so we broke-ass niggas. You know what I mean? That ain't my friend, because all my friends make 50 and below. So... We broke ass niggas.
If you got a stimulus check, you make what they say, 75 and blows, or you trash.
You trash.
So
welcome to America, bitch.
Yep.
So now we shooting Pure White. You know what I'm saying? This is my channel. Stay sipping. You know what I mean? That was the store. You know what I mean? I'm re-putting it out there because YouTube like the algorithm.
They do.
You know what I mean? So subscribe and like.
All
right. Fuck that shit. Just leave a comment, bro.
You want to subscribe?
No. I like comments.
No, because. If you subscribe and like, once you get enough subscribers and enough likes, you can monetize this shit. So comments don't get you no money.
I don't need the money.
No, I'm
a broke nigga.
Whether you need money or not, you want the money.
Okay.
But what we sipping on?
We sipping on Pure White Hennessy.
That's right.
That was an educational lesson for all y'all that do YouTube channels and want me to subscribe to y'all YouTube channels.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pretty sure I fucked that word up.
You did, but say it one more time just to
YouTube
correct
channel. Boom. Subscribe. But this is Pure White. We're going to decide to do it. I might do it again. But stay safe, bro.
Stay sick.
Shout out Hennessy.
Hennessy.
That ain't good as that tequila, bro.
We ain't got them little cans. That Hennessy don't make them little cans. I'll go. Because I see your face. Yeah. 40% volume of alcohol. This is the cognac, right? Come on, man.
Yeah.
That shit got your face stuck like that.
You know, it's good.
I think it's made with white grapes. I want to say that's why they call it Pure White, even though it's motherfucking
brown.
You know what I'm saying? Should we just read the motherfucking label? Because we didn't read that shit like you normally do. So this is Hennessy
Pure White. I thought you really just
It expresses the qualities of white wines from which it is distilled. They are produced with the finest white grapes from the Sony Cognac region. The cognac is double distilled, and it accounts for the flowery aromas and its powerful character. Now, tell me, do you smell any flowery aromas,
bro? I don't know what the fuck just happened, but if Pure White is supposed to be a decent portion of Hennessy,
yeah, flowery aromas.
I've
never smelled the grape flower in my life. Probably won't ever smell it. But I'm going to say that it smells like the flowery aromas of grape.
My mouth is numb.
What you got?
It smells like it tastes.
Is it good? Is it bad?
Horrid.
Would you shoot it again, or would you just
shoot
it?
All right, hold on. First off, when you know a motherfucker buzzing, the more questions you ask, the more analytical a motherfucker get.
I know, that's why I'm trying to get it to come out, but it just won't come out.
So stop analyzing.
I need it to come on.
All right, so to me, you know what I mean?
You're under dig, you know what I'm talking about? Like, What you got?
That shit was just hot when I did that.
Yeah.
Hold on. Production, you can say something. What you got to say?
We should try it cold.
All right, so production is suggesting that.
And I love production out of my heart.
But it can't talk.
We ain't doing no more shots.
Shit got to be on ice.
Well, ice it up then. Ice it up. Let's go. Why you looking at me like that, man?
Bro, hold on. So this is Hennessy Pure White.
He already read all that.
But to me, I didn't really smell nothing that was, you know what I'm saying?
Flowery.
I guess I didn't taste nothing to suggest where it should be priced as high as it is and with people having such a fascination about it.
Is it priced high though?
It is price per
what hour. How much is it?
I think when I bought mine, 40, it was 50? Like $45, but mine is like $65. It didn't went up.
I think, and I agree with you. I don't think this necessarily affords that price point. Yeah. But I think because it's if you're not in Texas, where it's at, or on the cruise ships or whatever, the free ports, you're not getting that shit. So I think that price point is because of that.
Well, I mean, it better be because of that, because the damn show, Hennessy, I got a bottle of privilege. Hold on, let me show it to you, you know what I mean? I got a bottle of privilege, you know what I mean? So, I'm just letting you know.
That, wait, hold on. Is the bottle of, that make is this privilege? Is this privilege?
This is privilege.
You know does that mean? Give you?
Nah. I'm just letting them know.
You pulled it out like, hold on, here.
Like,
I got
on, like,
I got
like,
y'all high-end shit.
Like, I got one of y'all. This ain't even really high-end. I'm not going to play them like that. This ain't really high-end. But what I am saying is, this wasn't, it wasn't all that. Would I shoot it in the club? Would I drink it over ice? Would I mix it with Coke?
This quite possible. Dope, though.
Yeah, that's a special bottle, bro. Put your bottle down.
Hold on, man. Look. That man got holograms in the bottle.
I know, and it also has back when Rhapsody
was reported for $5. You know, but not Peach. Did you see the hologram? Did you see them?
I bought the bottle, bro.
Did you see them, or did production bring you the bottle and see them? Production, did you see the holograms?
Bro, we bought it together, bro.
So you and production?
Me and production
bought it together.
Me and production
bought it again.
Shout out production. like and subscribe. You know what I mean? But the Hennessy Pure White, I don't know what Hennessy should taste like. I'm not big on drinking first off, but what it did for me after all the drinks that I had,
right.
I do feel like this will knock me on my ass at the end of the night.
So you think this will be that?
It'll be the drink at the end of the night. Is the one where you about to walk out the club. Now, I don't know how it tastes mixed with Coke. I mean, we'll have to do another video mixed with Coke.
I think it would be disrespectful to mix this with Coke. Look at me.
Croak?
With Croke. With Coke. I think it'd be disrespectful to mix this with Coke.
What about with ice? We're just putting a little.
I mean, you put a little ice on it, but I don't. I think you got to straight sip it, enjoy.
Maybe the problem is for all my viewers, leave a comment and tell me should we have sipped this? And
then I do think it's a sipping drink. I do think it's a sipping drink.
Now I do think that I'm like halfway already buzzed, so it shouldn't have fucking mattered. But it did. I know. I did that on purpose.
Okay.
So, but like I said, this is the fucking privilege. I haven't opened it yet. I do plan on sampling the privilege.
Hey, did you know I had holograms on the bottle though?
It don't really matter. but the Pure White is one of the most popular drinks on the market right now.
It is. And you know, I find that it's crazy. Like, black folks are trying to, they get a whole bunch of these and then sell it for $100 a bottle. You ever seen that shit?
But I'm going to tell you who else did.
Who that?
Shout out.
Sell them the story. All
right. So my whole thing is with Cole Jose V19 is that, you know what I mean? Where the fuck is my Asian people at? I ain't had Chinese food in over a goddamn month, bro. So, yeah, I'm telling the story on and I'm getting to that because when I go to the motherfucking store now, to the Asian liquor store, tone it down.
That ain't for this.
No. It is because I told you, but I go to the Asian liquor store, they got the Pure White for $100 a bottle.
It's an Asian liquor store?
Yeah. All right, so shout out Jacksonville, Florida, and it's on 103rd.
What's the Asian?
I forgot the name of it, but it's one of the three on 103rd. So you just gotta choose. I said three,
but it's way more. All
right, well, three by the time you get to before you get to Old Middleburg Road. All right, so it's three below that. So. When you choose one of the three, one of them is Asian. So they ain't there. You know what I mean?
And so, they got the pure white.
And they got the pure white for on deck for 100. You know what I mean? Because you said $100.
That's how much motherfuckers so, be trying to sell.
Right. So they'll buy a bottle from you if you got a bottle to sell. Now, shout out to one of the three. You know what I mean? I ain't snitching, but I'm snitching. You know what I mean? So, I'm a hashtag Jacksonville in this. Florida.
Please
hashtag
do.
Duval.
Please do.
Hashtag, you know what I'm saying, like and subscribe.
Hashtag one of the three.
One of the three. So you can get you a bottle in the States. But, you know what I mean, like, it's okay. I mean, it ain't all that. I actually say that the ENJ tasted a little bit better.
Damn. Hennessy, y'all got to come up in it. They saying that the Earthen Jerk is better than this shit.
It ain't, but it just tasted better. And it could have been the dude, flavors of ENJ. Nah, this shit way more potent. Mm. This shit potent. That ENJ is sneaky, bro. Shout out, check out my other videos when I get ready to post them. I had ENJ Vanilla and ENJ Apple. So, you know, but this is just a straight, pure white Hennessy. Mm. I plan on getting a master blend, you know what I mean? So, this is pure white. I wanted the master blend is better. It's hot. It's also very potent to be 40% alcohol.
I wasn't impressed by it. But you know what? The 40%, but what's the proof? I don't know what the proof is.
It's probably a 70 proof. I do it stated. They ain't got many labels on them.
They try to keep that bitch on minuscule.
Minuscule. They ain't even tell you how many years it was aged in the motherfucking barrel.
I did though.
That's my story about, you know what I'm saying, how we arrived here. We had two stories in this episode, how we arrived here, and motherfucking, you know, where my agent's at.
Where y'all?
So, shout out my Asian community, you know what I mean?
Where my Koreans at, my Laotians.
Yeah.
My Chinese.
Vietnamese. You know, leave a comment below about what y'all think about, you know, Hennessy, because I know that community love Hennessy just as much as blacks.
Yeah, because you know motherfucking Bruce Lee was real big on Hennessy.
Well, I just see him drinking on Facebook, bro. I don't know about no damn Bruce Lee.
No, that nigga was a big Hennessy drinker.
Hennessy wasn't even riding back then. Fuck that. What you talking about?
As you know, this yep, guy. Man. See? Hennessy. How Hennessy ain't going to be out when this bitch say like 19... Motherfucking
40s. 19 Beyonder.
Yeah, like, come on. Don't do Hennessy like that, man. We trying to get this goddamn Hennessy bag, and you tripping on Hennessy, man.
This Hennessy wasn't all that. Hennessy, if y'all want to send me something, which I know y'all motherfucking ass won't. But this is okay.
Send me that Hennessy black.
Nah, send me some shit that I can't get from the damn store.
Nah, send me that Hennessy black.
All right, fuck that. Next video.
It's Hennessy black.
I don't need y'all to send it to. I'm going to buy it.
Hey, did y'all know that the Hennessy Privilege got a hologram on the label? Did y'all know that shit?
I'm Black Adam.
I'm Blue Naughty.
This is Stay System. This is subscribe. No. Click the bell. Stay sipping. And don't wear your heart on your motherfucking sleeve.
And we out, man. I love y'all.
Peace, man. It's my fault I wear my heart on my sleeve. Think it's best I put my heart on ice.